Howdy y'all, welcome back to TriCraft. A little squirrely. I hope everybody's having a good New Year so far. It's only the day after New Year. Well, it's a little bit past that, but I missed all the celebrations. These are the firework launch controls. Apparently there's some more left in there. They had a nice little big, we gotta take that Christmas tree down. They had a little firework display going off here. Interesting. I'm hoping maybe there's some left. No. Oh, there goes one. Ooh, pretty. Alright, well, that was exciting. Anyways, what I want to do today... Ooh, spawn looks really cool. What I want to do today is something a little less... tech or serious or anything like that involved. I guess is the best way to put it. I don't want to work on that anymore for right now. I'm not gonna be working on that. Not gonna be working on anything out there. I took my cube down. Yeah, this isn't running anymore. Stuff just spawning away in there and despawning. Fine. Yeah, lots of stuff there, blah blah blah. I went to the mining dimension. This is done. I went to the mining dimension and grabbed my mine. My ender quarry. And I got a bunch of random things from spawn too. Some ambrosia. That's yeah, that's the good stuff. That's courtesy of Eddie. What's going on here? We got two stacks. Not bad. I had stuck some gold blocks up there, gold ingots. I think I put the rest in there. Oh well, okay. What do we got going on here? Nothing? Alright. What I want to do is, oh yeah, see, I also got the AA system up and running. The crafting system. It is running, it does work. I made myself a dense cable, and the funny thing is, I now have it programmed. There it is, to autocraft dense cables. Voila, one dense cable. I think that's kind of funny. But anyways, what I was gonna do is down here. I need to get rid of some of this crap. The dirt, the fences. I don't need to set this thing up anytime soon. I don't even know where I got those redstone lamps from. Have them. There's your energy conduits. I'm gonna hang out of the wool. I don't need the clay. Feathers. Apple juice. I'll take half the hamburgers for now. I'll take one of these, put the rest in there. The chest can go away. And this is my little box of goodies over here, so we'll put these in there. That's that. Okay. What I wanted to do was create... Well, I guess I don't really have to create it. I'm probably going to need those windmills back, actually. Yeah, I'm going to need those windmills back. These are actually something I want to use for this next little build. Something a little bit lighter paced. If you've watched any of my vanilla, my Goobers videos, what is it? It's not a harvester, not a grinder. Is it a harvester? I don't think it's a harvester. It's not a farm. No. It's not. Is it a rancher? I don't know what ranchers do. I don't remember. I don't remember. Hold on. Let me, can I at mod this? Wait a minute. Here we go. beginning of that and put an at in front of it. What do I got? I got a grinder. Doesn't work like that, huh? I'm gonna try vanilla style. There we go. Is it gonna have to be capitalized? How about like this? No. No good. Fine. Fine. We'll just do it this way. I was trying to be all cool about it. Yeah, I wasn't doing it right anyways. Alright, let's see. Planter, fisher, harvester. So, it's possibly the rancher. It's definitely not the veterinary. It's not the breeder, not the grinder. I'm thinking it's the rancher. It's been a while since I... No, I don't want the liquid router. Just my finger just twitched. It's definitely not the meat packer or the slaughterhouse. I don't want to slaughter them. Chunk loader? MFR's got a chunk loader? That's the other thing. I can't find my freaking chunk loader. I don't know what happened to it. There's a fruit picker. A fountain? What the hell does the fountain do? Does it just spit water into the air? Yield gun ammo, shrapnel. Yield gun ammo, anvil? What the hell is that? Fire rounds, lava. Can we make a spammer launcher? It'd be cool to have a gun. Huh. Okay. We're gonna go with the harvester. Shears and a golden axe. Alright, so let's do one of these. Harvester. I think it's a harvester. No, not harvester. Rancher, dumbass. Rancher. Plastic pipe. Okay. Shears. They don't stack. Alright. One, two. Bucket. Bucket stack. We're gonna make a bunch of those. And I should have some plastic sheets. I should have one of these. If not, we'll throw some in there. Alright, give me a rancher. It's a jolly rancher. Sorry, I couldn't resist. It's a very jolly rancher. Alright, so I need some, do I have anything in here? No. What transfer? Transfer pipes. Transfer door items. Grab a few of those. And yeah, I don't need that. I got windmills. Poof. Alright. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Hello, Mr. Sheeps. Alright, I don't think it's gonna work like that. I didn't bring my freaking... Whoa. Jesus. Holy crap. crap balls. Let's put some dirt back, shall we? There we go. We're gonna put it down here. I believe it needs to be at level. And I definitely need... my wrench. Down. Thank you. Wrench me. Wrench me. Thank you. So I found out that the tier 6 for the new blood altars, watching Direwolf's videos, you need to kill a horde, literally like a horde of a, there we go, that should be the business end, of demons, and I've yet to kill one. So I think what we're going to do is try to kill some demons, just to work things out here. Transfer pipe? Just... can I... just do this? I don't think I can just do that. How about now? You working now? No, didn't think so. You probably gotta go in the back, don't you? Oh no. No. Okay. It's turning. It's working. Alright, well, we're gonna need some Mandryo pipes then. Jesus, slow, for God's sakes. Destroying everything. You know, you'd think this is like the first time I've ever done this before. What the hell? Yes, I know, phone, I know your battery's gonna die. Ew. But I'm busy. It's... oh. Let's take an iron chest. Sure! I love the air sigil. Okay. These I know work. Yeah, just popping shit out now. Nice. Alright. Let's I'll hook another one of those up eventually. I wanna put items there. Up to here, maybe? It's really weird that it's doing that. Just work normally. Why can't you just work normally? And why don't I just turn that around? Wow. I'm off to a raging start here in the new year. We're just gonna do this. Whoa, what the hell? What the... all so derpy. Okay, you come with me. You break. And then you place. And then you go there. And then yay. So put you in there, put you in there, put you in there. Now get me wool, damn it. Now, are there any byproducts? No, okay, good. Nothing, no liquids come out. Don't know what this is all about, but I've only ever used this once. And it got milk from cows, I know that much. Okay, so it's running. What's its buffer like here? It's got a 400 tick idle on it, so it's got plenty of energy going to it. Not worried about it. It's putting 320 RF. Really? Alright, okay, so that's working. Now, this is going to get lots of wool for me. Because what I want to do with the lots of wool is make myself some signs. So I'm gonna go way up in the air. Not too far up, but like I was saying before, if you've watched any of my Goober videos, there's gonna be signs. Above everything. Probably gonna be up higher in this too. Yeah, probably gonna be up higher. I might have to take my angel block and go up like just out of view, maybe. Like just to there. Like where it starts to fade out. Yeah, something like that. But that's what I wanted to do. Now I got a whole bunch of wool in my system already, but I wanted some white wool. Because what I have in my system is blue. Bug in my face. Blue. Yeah, see, I got 114 blue wool. Blue is not what I want. Although, I don't know, it might work for. What I wanted to do is I wanted to say. What is this? Blue coral. I wanted to say Britannia over the Britannia Island. I wanted to say blood over the blood magic area. You know, but I want it to look cool at least. So I figured wool would be the easiest way to do it. I still haven't found a mesa biome. I don't think I've even found a jungle yet. I actually got some levels. This up, I want to make some more of this dense cable while I'm here. Take you. Let's make 10 more. Can you do that? Curious how long this will take. Can we watch it be made? There it is. Pretty neat, huh? Some neat stuff. How did that get in there? There it is, 10 dense cable. Nice. I'm not coloring it. Can I wrench this out? Yep. Cool. Some serious cable right there. That's some dense cableage. I want to get it all the way to here, pretty much. Like that there. Really? I can't do that, huh? What about... No, not that way. What about... Down. That's interesting. Wasn't expecting that to happen. Okay. Well, whatever. Since that's at a one, I could just connect it to here. So, well, you know, those are fine. Makes it up to an eight. I wonder if I went above. Like if I went up here. You know what? I said I was gonna do something all techie. What am I doing? Sitting here, freaking. Messing with the AE system. Like, what if I did that? Yeah, that's not working either, huh? I could get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And then do this. That cuts down on all the energy. Okay, so those have to be connected. Duh. Well, actually, technically, I could just do. Give me it. I could do this. That. But. Disconnect that there. Bring it down. Oh, wrong one. Bring it down one. And then connect here. They all blues? Yep, they all blues. Just get rid of that. No, they're still not connected that way. Yeah, crap. Whatever, I'll just keep it the way it is. Fine. Gimme. Gimme. There you go. Deal with it. That's all the channels filled. There you go. All right. Anyways, I want to go see what kind of Oh, raining. Awesome. Yeah, it's nighttime, let's sleep. I wanna go see what kind of levels we are at here. By levels, I mean how much wool I've gotten in the past 10 minutes. Oof. Roughly like 10, because I had put like 3 in there. So I'm getting about 10. Alright, so I should probably breed these dudes then. All right, I guess that's what I'll do. I'll just breed the hell out of them and maybe widen the pen a little bit so they got more grass to feed on. But yeah, so thanks for watching. I hope you guys are having a good year, a good new year, a good year. Yeah, have a good year. Have a nice set of tires. I'm gonna do a little bit of signage, I think. So next time you see this, later, y'all.